guest, Mr. Gatekeeper. Now we have Joseph Bruce, also known as Violent J.
Oh yes, I've heard of that hideous fuck. Tell me, what makes you think I'd ever allow you into these pearly gates?
Wait, man, let me explain, dog.
First, I was born young and healthy. I told my mother one day I'd be wealthy. Can't forget my first day at school. Got stabbed in the head with a pencil, but it's cool. Get my education, a job and a family, a good reputation. And what about grade two? Got shot in the neck and the bullet went straight through. But I'm packing a textbook. Don't fuck with me, cause I'm going to grade three. Thank God it's lunch in a minute. Bit into my hot dog with a razor blade in it. And it cut my tongue off. But I know how to multiply, so what's up, boss? Finally had to step out. I dropped out of school when they ripped my neck out. Who knows where the road led? Seen a man with a briefcase, but no head. So I'm like, fuck that. Show me a corner and an ounce of crack, and I'm straighter than a fucking light post. I sold a lot of crack, but I bought the most.
Now I'm a mace, head down, I'm a luck. Roaming the streets and got hit by a Mack truck and thrown up on a block. But I'm thinking nothing but give me a rock. Holding my sign, I'll work for crack. With my old ass E.T. shirt on my back. And I'm sleeping in a gutter, right next to Champtown's mother. I'm eating dead rats in the street. I keep on checking for my own heartbeat. Now I'm weighing at a 105. Twitchy little neck and I'm barely alive. Got my first taste of life in hell. I ate a dead man, shh, but don't tell. Excuse me, sir, can you spare some change? I'll cut your face off and eat your brains. You know all about me. You act like you ain't never seen penitentiary.
We, the jury, find the defendant guilty of 47 counts of first-degree murder.
Very well, Mr. Bruce. Do you have any last words before your sentence?
Yeah, you mutter.
Fine.
Life in prison, motherfucker!
Spitting and cussing and you know I'm pissed with these iron bracelets on my fucking wrist. And I'm headed for the slammer. Serial killer, all on the camera. First day, they broke my back. Next day, they broke my neck. Third day, they broke my leg. Fourth day, they broke my head. Swallow it and kept on trucking.
Son.
Yes, father, I do.
So what?
They thought that they had killed me. They took me to the morgue. I'm just a little stiff, that's all. Like a board, I lay there in my coffin. Just chill and wait and chill. But then I jump out, I swinging all about and
fucking kill.
I used to wonder what life's about till it chewed me up. And spit me out, yeah, yeah, I'm creating a psycho nut. Not just psycho, psycho nut. Now I'm living in the walls of your house and I'll die there. And laying rock like a dead mouse. I'm packing a sicko. I'm on your roof and I'm playing the fiddle. You want me in a straight jacket, jacket. Cause when I see a throat, I'ma hack it. Where I'm at, what's my name? Somehow, somewhere, I got hit by a train. And it ripped my legs off. That's my
Boy?
Yeah, Paul?
Run and fetch your sister. I'm a little horny over here.
Yes, sir.
Get you going. Come on.
I'm a-getting, Paul.